When editing XML documents in text mode, you can use the new rectangular selection feature to copy, cut, paste, or edit the content within the selection. This is useful for editing or copying content in a rectangular area that spans across consecutive lines, such as column-like formatted text. We will demonstrate how this works using a simple text example extracted from a command line interface. For example, we want to modify the date and time format. The easiest way to select a rectangular block of data or column of data is to hold down the Alt key, then click the point where you want to begin the selection and drag the mouse. Release the Alt key to end the selection. Everything you modify on a line inside the gray highlight is also modified on every other line of the selection at the exact column position. In our example, first we want to get rid of the backslashes in favor of dashes. Also, we want to have a shorter format for the year. Once we're finished editing, we can press Enter or Escape key to exit the rectangular selection's editing mode. Now we'll get rid of the file size column. We also want to set a full file path to the listed files, so we want to paste the path prefix in front of the file names. Again, we press Enter to exit the editing mode, and our modifications are complete. For more information about the rectangular selection shortcuts, please consult the Oxygen User Guide. And this concludes our demonstration. Thanks for watching.